Welcome, crafters. Today I'm going to be showing you how I made my terrain or bases using foam board. Now the first step would be to cut the foam board at a 45 degree angle around the whole base to create a sloped edge. As you can see here with this example. Now I'm going to cut to a time lapse where I'm going to show you how I turned that into art.